like our money now. That's like, you know, okay.
Well, just so we're like, you know, clear. What happened to the other girl?
Janet? It's like I told you, we had to kill her.
Because my people tell me that someone that fits her description was taken to a hospital near to where you were. How'd you explain that?
Well, the thing is maybe she wasn't quite dead.
Oh, well, I'll tell you, Dan, you're either dead or you're not dead. There's no such thing as sort of dead. Here, let me show you.
But...
You've just been promoted. Congratulations. See what happens when you lie. Don't ever lie to me, Rick.
I won't.
Oh, I know you won't. Now bury your friend.
Where?
In the ground.
Come with me. Let's go.
Leave this shovel unless you plan to use it on me. Tuck it in your ear. Now say something.
If you hurt my daughter, I will kill you.
Good. That's a nice, clear signal.
Where do you want me to go?
Going to the office like everyone else.
CTU?
That's where you work.
What do you want me to do here?
Replace the key card we gave you with the one your people are trying to decrypt.
Because we're getting too close.
Just do it, Jack.
Did Terry give you my message?
No.
We ID'd the corpse you brought in. His name is Alan York.
What?
He's an accountant from the Valley. We still don't know how he's connected to any of this. But we did have a breakthrough in the key card.
Give me 1 minute. Fallon York is dead. Who is the man with my wife?
He's not an accountant from the Valley, that's for sure.
If you harm my daughter or my wife, I will kill you, you son of a bitch. What have you done? What have you done?
Everything's fine, Jack. But that will be the last sound your wife and daughter hear unless you get hold of yourself and you do as you're told.
I'll do what you want.
That's the spirit.
Dan's buried.
Oh, that's good.
You said you'd pay me when we got back here?
Yeah, I know what I said.
Well, if it's a problem, pay me whenever.
Oh, that's very kind of you, Rick.
But I should probably go get out of everyone's way.
I didn't realize you were in anyone's way.
Make a left in front of the turbines, Jack. Show them your ID.
Jack Bauer, CTU.
That's my boy.
I'm not going anywhere until I can talk to my wife and my daughter.
Oh, you'll do this because it really won't be an inconvenience for me to hurt your daughter. Or your wife, for that matter. In fact, here she is. Would you like to speak to your husband? Say anything you want. Tell him you love him.
Jack!
Terry!
I don't know where I am yet, and I haven't seen Kimberly or...
So you were saying, Jack, you're not sure you wanted to do this?
My brother wants me to assess the situation personally. Landon... Half an hour. I'll join you by 10:30.
Suit yourself.
I'm pulling the plug on you.
Yes, I mean, I
you
got everything.
You were supposed to frame Bauer for the assassination of David Palmer, but Palmer's still alive. You don't even know where Bauer is, correct?
No, but I'm gonna...
You failed.
For over a year now, you've been saying how important this is. Now you're just gonna quit?
Quit? course not. We have a contingency plan. Bauer and Palmer will both be dead by the end of the day.
You never said anything to me about a contingency plan.
It doesn't involve you.
Hey, Rick. Where's Eli?
I haven't seen him.
I sent him to take care of the women a half hour ago. Find out what's taking so long.
You want me to load this up first?
Yeah. What are you doing?
Taking the van.
I can see that, Rick. Where are you taking the van?
Help Eli get the bodies from the guest house.
Oh, you two can't move a couple of women by yourselves?
Neil, you two take the Jeep. Cut him off at the service road. The rest of you come up behind him.
How could you let this happen?
We're cutting him off at the service road. Bauer, his wife and daughter. And Rick. Make sure they don't double back.
I brought him here. I can handle him.
I thought... Stop thinking.
Drazen?
Yeah. Either we eliminate Bauer or Drazen eliminates us.
And that's the only option here.
Basically.